Kill the bugler.
Lord God, I pray that you would continue to watch over these precious veterans. Lord God, that you would continue to walk with them, comfort them, and let them know that you have a plan for them and for us, where there will be no war. There will be only peace, and there will be only joy and glory.